gbogbo yin gan gidigidi gan ni awa lada egbe female professionals for Sanwolu le so gba ti baba wa de ti gba ticket party pa won fe gbepo are bayi ati so di female professionals for part Sanwolu abi asiwaju aso rock straight
asiwaju pelu se ti ma o iye je wo ko si yen mo mo ti so be asiwaju pelu se ti ma o ebi pa wo ko si yen mo asiwaju pelu se ti ma o iye je wo so ti
adequate security arrangement in Lagos ta lo se asiwaju bola me tinubu awon ni won le architectural framework the security architectural framework ti awon governors successive governors ti won lo titi lori ogawa babajide Sanwolu celebrate mr talk and do sherry tabanika ma so o po lo repete
pe ku kari ko na walking gomina o eje ka tun lo di bo o wale no be fe ku kari ko na walking gomina o eje ka tun lo di bo Sanwolu o wale
Sanwolu 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 ri ku ti ali ka na ere ka na amo pa kajua lati tu e ko se
olukunle lati wodun si olorun yo ran won lowo yo nla se yori lagbara olorun koni fomo se koni foko se o gbogbo to ba dawo le ni o mo yori si rere ibo ti mowo na olorun yo mo bu si be
the drive behind this is I hate women complaining I can't stand when women are in love have been maltreated or pushed aside or cubicled because we are vulnerable. Oh, I think that was what brought out this in me, which is a passion. Like, I run an NGO, so it's already been there. There's an existing place that has been there. It's just the political part of it is just, you know, an expression of the other. Irrespective of the amount that is going out, as long as I've been able to reach out to them, I think I feel fulfilled.
It is awesome and quite encouraging. I never expected what I saw here. The crowd, the arrangement, and actually rekindles our hope that our candidates from Ashwajibola Ahmed Tinubu, Sanwolu, and all our National Assembly members, House of Assembly members, will come out victorious. We should all go out there. Those who have not collected their PVC, who are yet to collect their PVC, should go out and collect their PVC. What he's going to do differently is what he has done in Lagos. He has a minor touch. Whatever he touches turns gold.
When it comes to nation building, like I always preach and propagate, that it is high time that we left the kitchen. It is high time that women stop tying wrapper on their chest. It is high time that when your husband leaves for work, you go to the next door and start gossiping. This is time for you to come out. This is time for you to canvass. This is time for you to make your voice heard.
The female professionals are really, you know, giving a very powerful boost, you know, to the electionary exercise and campaign of Ashwajibola Ahmed Tinubu and APC and all candidates of the All Progressive Congress. And what we have seen here today, the distinguished Senator Mukahi Adetokunbo is very proud of the impressive turnout of our women across the world in Oshofe local government. And what we are telling them is that we are not going to rest on our laurels in advancing the cause of the women and youth. And the distinguished Senator Mukahi Adetokunbo has been doing in the last 2 years, he has been in the saddle.
Thank you.